So now we are going to do the cleaning and sterilization of the peeling bottle. We have here a 2 basin, assuming na may 2 bales for clean water and dun sa mga marunong tubig. The peeling bottle, liquid soap, and brush also. So now, you can use salt and warm water kapag wala pong liquid soap. Yan, pangari, liquid soap. Pwede kang gumamit ng sponge or brush. Yung pagbabrush ng bottle is away from the body para may iwasan na mabasa. And then, ilagay sa clean. Pwedeng sponge to. Sponge. So, ilagay sa clean water. And then, also this one is for sponge. And then this one, pwede rin naman pong sponge yung gamitin dito. Kailangan natin tapon yung tubig. Another water. For sterilization, kailangan natin maglagay ng 3/4 of water and 15 to 30 minutes yung pagpapakulo. And then, yung start ng counting niya is kapag nagbubbles na yung water, dun lang tayo mag-start ng counting. Pagkatapos na yung 15 minutes, kailangan kunin na natin yung mga accessories kasi mas madaling natutunaw yung mga accessories niya. And then, another 15 minutes for the bottle. We are going to do a baby bathing procedure. So these are the main gathered materials. Also, baby clothes, towel, soap, shampoo, thermometer, baby oil, cotton buds, cotton balls, and also the basin with clean water. So before we are going to start bathing the baby, kailangan kunin muna natin yung thermometer niya. So, nainit ba siya? May sakit ba siya? So, we have to check first. So, okay. Normal naman yung temperature ni baby. So, this is the time na kailangan na po natin i-alis si baby. So we have to put the oil to keep the temperature of the baby. Sa dibdib. And then sa oven niya. Cleaning the eyes of the baby. Isusok lang po sa warm water. Outer to inner canvas. And then tapon. Outer to inner canvas. There are four kinds of stroke. The SS stroke, TV stroke, CC stroke, and AA stroke. So first, a cotton ball. We're going to do the SS stroke. Forehead. Cheeks. Lalim ng nose, lalim ng ears, papuntang baba, and then the other side, forehead, cheeks, lalim ng nose, lalim ng ears, and then baba. Okay, so the AA stroke. Forehead, inner canthus, pababa ng baba, and then forehead, inner canthus, nose, cheeks, ilalim ng nose, pupuntang ilalim ng ears, tapon, ilalim ng nose, sa other side naman, papuntang ilalim ng ears, tapon. And then, the baby stroke. Magpo-form pa lang ng baby. Tapon. Tapon. And then, the sea stroke. And then, pagkatapos linisan yung face ni baby, carry the baby in the football position. Using thumb, kailangan takpan yung ears ni baby. Ito po yung baby bathtub, 3/4 yung water, and then 36.5 to 37.5 yung temperature ng water. Okay, so soaps and shampoo. And then, ito yung basins, clean water, also the same with the temperature of the baby bathtub. Okay. We have to remove the diaper cleaning. Using the semi-upright position to hold the baby, and using the semi-upright position, babasahin si baby. And then, lalagyan ng soap. Unang lalagyan ng soap is yung mga singit-singit ni baby. And then, huli yung kamay, hands ni baby, kasi sinusoap niya yan. Okay, and then, unang babandawan dito is yung kamay. And then, habang binabandawan si baby, kailin ang kulit ko. And then, kukuha ako ng towel. Okay, no? Pat dry the face. Pat dry. And then, you can ask permission sa mother or sa guardian ng baby kung pwedeng bigyan ng massage. And then, sa kabilang side, nag-gather ko na yung all the materials ni baby na kakailanganin. Using diaper. Meron yun ang diaper si baby. Thank you. Tapos, pwede nyo pong ibigay sa mother or kami na si baby. Or for my tree, pwede mo naman pong ibigay para ayusin yung all the materials na ginamit. We are going to do the milk formula and feeding the baby. So we have here a sterilized bottle, milk, mineral, and also the baby. So first, we have to check the expiration date and the formula of the milk. This is a mineral water. So, kung wala naman pong mineral water, pwede po kayo magpakulo ng tubig in 20 minutes. Okay, ang gagawin po natin is 2 is to 2. 2 scoop ng milk. And 2 ounces of water. Cover the bottle. There are 4 types of mixing the milk. The palm rolling, side to side, circulation, circular, and the figure of 8. Okay, so carry the baby in the upright position. First, you have to check the temperature of the milk and also the rooting reflex of the baby para check natin kung nagugutom siya. Okay. Also, the way na paghahawak sa bottle is the like a pencil hole. Kapag nakakalahati na si baby, this is the time na ipapaburp na natin siya. Okay. We have also to check the rooting reflex kung gutom pa si baby. Okay, so and this is the time na papa-dinamoid natin siya. And pagkatapos ko, break ulit.